Hi, my name is Azriel Dino, and I'm the founder and director of Naluri Pantas Sendirian Berhad. My brand is Dino Kelulut.
We are the producers and manufacturers of Kelulut honey, sometimes also referred to as stingless bee honey or trigona honey. When I started out, I thought of producing honey for my own consumption, but little did I know it will turn into something bigger.
We have been in the Kelulut industry for about 6 years now, and we are expanding.
Introducing Kelulut honey, Malaysia's first superfood. Today, we are among one of the savvy stingless beekeeping companies cultivating our own Kelulut honey.
In October 2020, we joined the Gate to Global workshop organized by MARA in collaboration with MARTrade and Trade India.
E-Trade is a program implemented by MARTrade to promote the adoption of e-commerce among Malaysian companies to accelerate exports through participation in international e-commerce platforms.
E-Trade is a good program by MARTrade because they provide us with 5,000 ringgit in grant to get into the platform, and it really helps to benefit our company because what we couldn't do in the beginning, we can do it now. We can export globally with Trade India.
TradeIndia.com is India's largest B2B marketplace. Trade India acts as a bridge between buyers and sellers, manufacturers, importers and exporters, and is a major entity involved in this task of bringing them together under one platform.
We joined Trade India and we started to receive a lot of inquiries from overseas, and this is very good for us.
With the E-Trade program by MARTrade and TradeIndia.com, we had trainings on how to actually proceed with the exporting and all the documentations. That was something really useful.
We have received inquiries from Jeddah, from India, and from Canada as well. So TradeIndia is a good platform because it not only caters in India, but the whole global market as well.